Did you know that Superman was originally a villain? A bald, evil, super villain.
Who would have thought?
Not me.
In fact, Superman was inspired by Friedrich Nietzsche's Übermensch. Let's start with what the Übermensch is. The ideal superior man of the future who could rise above conventional morality to create and impose his own values. The original Superman was the same. Dude was not tame. And it all starts with the name. Because I spit hot fire.